Will we be the generation that finally wipes out the stain of racism from our national character? I believe we're up to it. I believe we're ready.